McLaughlin with the crossover, loses control, but gets it back out to the wing. And here's McCall with the up and under move, PJ. What a fantastic play.